Hello everyone and welcome to episode 9 of my NCT 127 series, and today is all about favorite, and it was really good. I liked it a lot. There were a couple of people though that really impressed me this album. Number one, Doyoung. This man was made to just be an artist, because his ability to fit whatever mood, whatever vibe the song is, needs to be studied. Like I said in the previous episode, there is a Doyoung for every type of vibe possible. Another person that really impressed me is Jungwoo. Jungwoo is someone that doesn't get a lot in a group music. It's frustrating, but at the same time, no one knows how to make the best out of their 10 seconds like Jungwoo does. With the small amount of time that he gets, it will just be that one ray of sunshine that you can never forget. He has so many memorable moments in this album. It's insane. And when it gets down to it, then you realize how few his lines are, but his impact is gigantic. Another person is Tail. Oh my god, Tail is so amazing. I love his voice. I love how powerful he is. I love when he does the ad libs. I love when he belts. I love when he sings. In fact, I just love Tail. That's what it boils down to. I love him. So everything he does, I'm happy with. And then the last person is Jaehyun. This whole Jaehyun singer rapper thing that he has going on lately, I'm all for it. And the thing is, the direction of 127 is perfect for Jaehyun. It's like the album are custom made for him. He stands out so much. Like, as a vocalist, is great. As a rapper, is amazing. I love his presence. He is so charismatic. You know, it's like he has the silent killer vibe where he doesn't need to do too much. He does just enough, but with so much coolness. It's crazy. You know, and then the rest of the group also did really, really well. It's just that the four of them really stood out to me this era. Production wise, you know, it's 127. They are going to kill the production. They experimented as usual. I think that's one of their biggest strengths, is their ability to take sounds that may be difficult or not really palatable and make it something else. And they're always pushing the boundaries into what they can or cannot do. I love how they're not afraid to take risks and go out there sound wise and this album is the perfect example of that. And I'm just really happy that they get to do all these different things, because I think it works in their favor. Whatever type of vibe and skills they get from all those experimental songs, they bring it back into, you know, the more classic sound that they do. You know, it's a 127 album because we're going to get experimental music, R&B, songs to make you cry, songs to make you in your feelings. You know, they have to touch every basis. And I just love the diversity of the album. There's so many different sounds, so many different sides. I love the fact that even if they have a main concept, they will never give you boring. Never. You will never be bored by a 127 album. They will go above and beyond and just give you so many refreshing sound. It's insane. And this album was just one of those that you have to remember. Now, in terms of personal favorites, I have four of them in this one. And my number four is a Pilot.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the first seatbelts. You are now free to move the captain. Yeah.
Why wait? 고민할 필요 없어. 네 왼쪽을 바라봐. 난 welcome on my love and we can cherish every moment.
Yeah, you know, yeah. Here we go. Find a beach or some, we chillin' and go surfing in the waves.
빛나는 태양이 널 비춰 오늘 다 아주 눈부셔. 우린 안고 있는 이 하늘도
기분이 좋은지 더욱더 밝아봐.
우리 둘만 내 맘을 내려놓아 그곳으로 fly away.
나비의 준비한 너 paradise.
너의 손을 잡는 게 난 그냥 좋지. New York City to Paris 어디든지 우리 두 발이 닿고 제복에도 가까울 걸.
이제 막다 다른 듯
기다려왔던 너와
yeah. I'm waiting, I've been patient for this moment we arrive.
남은 건 우리만의
That was my fourth favorite. Oh, the song is so good. I love the vocals. Like, that's the main thing about the song. The vocals are amazing. The melody is great. I love the little bounce days to it. It's just such a great song. Number three is Sticker.
What I'm gonna go labocho. I can't show you that. Here, Pajina, that's Sticker. Bam, bam. I got him on, Jonathan, jump on. But get to the wind. We should get a fire. How did the logo jump with your girl? Whoop, whoop.
Baby.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Couple of jim out of joy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Think about me, Pyody.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Time to play, Jana, jump my.
Nah, don't wanna get no matter.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The same game, you are dying go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
지구 말로는 그거 LV.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
네 맘이 시키는 대로 말해 뜻대로 움직여도 된다는 말이야.
우리끼린 달달하게 팍팍 쉐고. 눈치 따윈 보지 말고
내가 벗으란 말이야.
걱정하지 말고 그냥 팍팍 믿어. 너만 그래도 돼.
뭔 내 그럼 너의 것이야.
내 옆에 놓고 붙어 있어봐.
Like a sticker.
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 내 작품의 주인공은 너니까.
신경과 너와 나의 역사만 써내려가.
사랑한단 말 매고 낚여줘. 내 맘은 하면서 왠지
섣불리 말고 세게 붙인 너네. I'm falling off. 애착심이 솟구치네. Who put this all together? I'm the sticker for your love. 그니까 보인다면 들린다면 바로 대답해 like
baby.
이끌리는 느낌새.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Talk about 너의 중력.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
너무 세게 달게 난리.
아주 가리야 내 태도가.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
정신도 못 차리는 거.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
거부할 수 없다가 baby go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You treat me like a boy. 꿈을 쫓는 어른아이처럼 말이야.
Fall into my love, my sugar.
Hey.
들어봐봐 이건 절대
입에 발린 말이 아니야.
가져왔던 내 모든 감정들은 너 맞이하기 위한
것. 네가 보스란 그 말이야.
내 옆에 놓고 붙어 있어봐.
Like a sticker.
Sticker,
melodrama.
나 없진 관객이 하나도 없는 그런 monodrama.
우리 같이 둘만의 파티를 열어 오직 너와 VIP.
도전마 좀비가 됐어 곧바로 전국을 봐봐.
Let's go, let's go.
Roll up to the party, roll up, roll up. Roll up to the party, roll up, roll up. Roll up to the party, roll up, roll up to the party. Roll up to the party, roll up, roll up to the party.
And that was my third favorite. Now, listen, I love me some experimental 127. I think it's their biggest selling point, the fact that they're never afraid to push the boundaries sound-wise. And this song is the perfect example of that. It is so good. It is unexpected. At first, you don't know what's going on, but very, very soon, you can't help yourself but just enjoy it. And by the time the song is over, all that is left in your brain is like a sticker, sticker, sticker. Like the whole day after I listened to the album for the first time, that's all that replayed in my mind, like a sticker, sticker, sticker. Like every time I would just think about that. But I love the song. Beautiful display of vocals, rapping, everything that 127 can do very, very well. My number two is Lemonade.
Lemonade. Lemonade.
제대로 건드렸어요. 또 뒤로 숨어서 난 타이핑. 너무 쉽게 보였고 그만 더 들어댈 타이밍.
Yeah. 드러내 불안해 가짜는 걸러내 좌해 Break it he's gone 왜 나를 찾아보다 밤새 가짜 인정해서 는 너무 관심
서둘러 숨겨봐도 달러낼 거 proof 거짓변명 따윈 던져 to the roof I'm sipping all day 너넨 다 투명해 그저 lemonade
lemonade
taste like lemonade 휘저어 난 hurricane 안 들려 네 목소리는 noise taste like lemonade 짜릿한 지 상쾌버릇 got me feeling good
Taste like lemonade 휘저어 난 hurricane 안 들려 네 목소리는 noise Taste like lemonade 짜릿하지 everyday 상쾌버릇 got me feeling good
달려갈 like 소금차 무대를 터뜨려 like cherry bomb 퇴근하자 나의 regular You can catch me cause I don't wait
Hold up, hold up.
듣고 싶겠지 like me 절로 듣겠지 by me 네게 아무리 copy 해도 영원히 by me I just spin
yeah.
I don't quit
no no
yeah. no counterfeit
no way
가위 흉내 못내 day night
한 달이 나겠지 나 타면 내 my juice 약한 너와 달리 굳건한 my crew I'm sipping all day 다음 날 맥주
day
그저
lemonade
lemonade taste like lemonade feature on a hurricane 안 들려 네 목소리는 noise
Lemonade.
And that was my number two. Now, can we all agree this is Jaehyun's song? Like, this is Jaehyun's song from his rapping, from the ad-libs. Everything about the song screams at Jaehyun. He made the song his, and after he's done with the spot, it stays like at the back of your mind. And whatever you are listening to, it just plays Jaehyun, Jaehyun, Jaehyun. That's what happened to me. This is a song. He killed it. Everybody did a wonderful job, but yeah, that is Jaehyun's song. You know, there's songs like this where everybody does so well, but somehow it feels like it was custom made for that one person. This is that with Jaehyun. Jaehyun was made for Lemonade. Lemonade was made for Jaehyun. Now, number one in the album is Dreamer.
My best friend, baby, baby, got it done. Dog, I would ya hand it a market over that old thing. Jen,
most need it, sink it though. Okay, Udi, look what the go now. Okay, to see my gear, he's in the air. All to bow down from the now, dear, today.
That was my favorite song. I love it so much. The vibe, there's like this sense of togetherness with that. I love it. The chorus is so catchy, so good. And they all did a phenomenal job on here. So this album was just a vibe. But like I said, this felt like Jaehyun, Doyoung, Jungkook, Tail album. But everybody did a great job. Just the four of them really, really impressed me this time around. Let me know in the comments how you felt about this album, which song ended up being your favorite, and if you want more, check out their dedicated playlist on the channel. That's it for me today. Don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe.